Over the years, Gordon Klatt has learned that marriage, like a fire, must be tended.
We kid around a lot, and she puts up with a lot of the things I do.
It takes faith and trust, common interests.
We're not hoarders, but we like collecting.
And humor.
No, same jokes over and over.
In fact, it was a joke that started the patchwork of his life with Marty. They met during college at Iowa State.
I just called her to ask her for a second date, and being clever, I said, how'd you like to get married Saturday night? And she said, sure, what time will you pick me up? Well, there were other guys in my room, and they said, let's do it.
His friends got a hold of her friends. By the time Saturday night rolled around, the couple was rolling into Brookside Park.
1967, Brookside Park was a place where you'd go to park. You'd go there to neck.
But instead of privacy,
it was unbelievable.
Over 100 people showed up to throw Gordon and Marty a bona fide fake wedding. November 11th, 1967.
We go out there and they had a wedding cake, German chocolate wedding cake. They decorated my car.
They had presents and the whole works and had the ceremony written out. And
that probably was a photograph of our very first kiss.
He got her home that night in time for curfew. Happily ever after, right?
Wasn't that easy.
They had 1 year together, but then Gordon shipped overseas with the Navy. They tried to stay in touch.
He'd write a letter and there'd be some misunderstanding or some problem. Well, then he'd write back and then I'd write back. And by the time you got it, you know, they'd cross in the mail.
Eventually, they lost touch.
You know, easy come, easy go.
When he got out of the service, Gordon realized he was living just half an hour away from Marty's new town. She was engaged. He talked her out of it.
You know, they always say that women do all the talking, but he's the talker.
And so they went to a church and they got married. Exactly 5 years to the day after they did it for fun.
You always see that when people are listing what they want in a mate. Almost everybody lists somebody with a good humor.
We're good friends, we love each other, and I'm thankful that she chose me.